is left before another attack leaps out from under my bed. What happens when the monster is actually me? If I slay the beast inside, will I then be free? Everything seems okay, but then seduction comes rushing. Lies feed the allegiance I trust in. This hunger pulls me under. Magnetic ball of bleeding thunder. She is calling my name. Why can't I see the death in her fangs? It doesn't matter where I go. Omnipresence is inescapable. It doesn't matter what I know. The message leaves me incapable. Powerless to deny the course. Until I decide to put to death the source. Comes rushing, lies feed the allegiance I trust in. This hunger pulls me under. Magnetic ball of bleeding thunder. She is calling my name. Why can't I see the death in her face? Seduction comes rushing, lies feed the allegiance I trust. Seems okay, but then